Your plans are finished, Wesker.
There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
By unleashing Ouroboros.
Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This guy's lost it.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly. Never occurred to you
that this planet is overpopulated.
Only a handful of humans truly matter. Everyone else is just so much chaff. So now, I have to separate.
I've got you now!
Do it now! Give him the shot!
For survival will be allowed to carry their genes into a new age.
And let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new age, right?
I'll get the rocket launcher!
Something for you, Chris. I don't...
Chris! I need a warhead!
Shella.
Roger.
Oh, great. I feel more crazy talking.
Chris! I need a warhead!
No. I am a god. And even kings bow to gods.
A wasted.
He never had it to begin with. We have to stop him.
Did it work?
I think so.
This isn't over, Chris.
Get away, hurry!
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. World will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Another one of Umbrella's leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
Oh.
I'm taking the two of you with me!
Like hell you will! Thanks. Thanks, partner. Thanks, partner. Take this!
I should have killed you years ago. Kress.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over.
I'm just getting started.